Hello and welcome back to God of War, played on Boosteroid. Today we are traveling to Helheim to end this realm, to collect everything that we can, and so on and so forth. And yeah. Some parts of this video might be sped up. That's because I don't know how much time it will take for me to collect everything and go through all the places. So, enjoy!
What'll it be? Maybe next time.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk. collection. It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
Is louder than the last.
M'lady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, smartest man alive. I know many things.
Dead.
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
done here? We can leave? We could go home now? Be warm? That's chilly.
Okay, and that concludes the Helheim. I'm sorry it took me so long to find this one last raven, but I could hear him. I just could not tell which direction I am hearing him from. So yeah. So the only thing that's left for us right now is go back to Middleheim, where we will finally find the rest of the Niflheim cipher, and we will do that next time. So for now, thank you very much, stay alive, and see you soon. Bye.